Better Buy Realty proudly presents 27 Federal Lane, Palm Coast, Florida. This is a 4-bedroom, 2-bath home with a 2-car garage. It has 1,963 living and was built in 1977. Did I mention it has a pool? Okay, as you first come in, to the right is this master bedroom. You can tell it was recently refabbed. It's got tile on the countertops. They've added tile in the shower, which you'll see in a moment. It looks as if they almost tiled over existing tile. I couldn't quite tell, but it looks attractive anyways. Okay, now we'll leave the master bath. I'm showing the carpet here. That was the front foyer. There's the front door. That's a closet. Now we're going into the living room. Those 3-door slider you can see there overlooks the pool. Straight ahead now is the kitchen. That's the dining area. Without a table, that light is low. Okay, the kitchen is handsome. I do like the cabinetry and the tile countertops. It's going to need a stove. You'll see in a moment. You can see that the tile work with wood trim. The window that overlooks the pool and the jacuzzi, which is heated by gas. You'll see in a moment. Okay, the dishwasher is there. Of course, you can see the sink. That's where you would need your microwave and your stove. And the refrigerator is there. Why the stove is missing, I don't know. Okay, now we're in one of the bedrooms, which is off the kitchen. It almost feels better to be like a den or an office than it does a bedroom. The closet's awfully small, but because it has a closet, they consider it a bedroom. Now, down that same corridor, you're going to see this brick face, which I'm not quite sure why it's there, but that is a cementitious brick. Goes into the laundry room, as you can see, small, which then leads out into the garage. Now, the garage does have a garage door opener. Did not see an irrigation system. Water heater looks original or wasn't replaced recently. Looks like we have plenty of room for more electric. And the AC unit, this is the air handler, does not look brand new in any means. Okay, now we're going to go back in through the kitchen and eventually make it to the left, which are the other two bedrooms and the half bath. Okay, to the right will be bedroom 2. You already saw the master, so that would be, this is our third bedroom then. New carpet. The guest bath is nice. It's got double sinks. And a tub with a shower. All right, now we'll go in the fourth and final bedroom, which has a small walk-in closet, as you can see, and new carpet in here as well. So all the bedrooms have new carpet, and the rest of the house is tile, as you can see. Now we're going to go through the kitchen and out through this door, which is a slider. And you can see your pool. Now the pool's very nice. It's got a nice spillover spa. The pool was over full. Might have been from all the rain, I don't know. So it didn't do much spilling, but it drained out the water a little bit, and then it'll spill from there into the pool. And it is heated. Not exactly sure if the pool or the spa is heated, but I know for sure at least the spa is, and you'll see the gas outside in a little bit. Okay, so there's that one bedroom off of the kitchen. There's the family room again. We're going to turn right, And we're going to go outside. You can see there's a little porch that's right here in the front. It's got nice landscaping. The neighborhood is an older neighborhood, but all the houses are uniform. They all kind of look the same. Another look at the landscaping. Okay, the yard is fenced in, which you'll see in a moment. Okay, see there to the left was the heater. Straight in front is the gas tank. That was the pool equipment. Got a nice cage on it. It seems to be in pretty good shape. You're facing the house from the street. This would be the left-hand side. That's the garage door that leads out to the yard. And then the air compressor is outside for the AC. Does not look new by any means. So it looks nice from the outside. Okay, we're going to drive by. This is the same side as the property. The behind me is basically the same style homes. Nothing's really different, but it's a decent neighborhood. I saw a lot of people walking their dogs and so on and so forth. So enjoy.